Good evening, Geje. Still congratulations on a very good effort. Thoughts lang on the decision. Medyo questionable, you might say, yung naging decision. Ano lang masabi mo, how the fight went, and how happy are you with your performance against si Mores?
Sorry, Pilipinas, if I didn't make it tonight. But in my mind, I thought I winning the fight. I thought I'm winning the fight. But it's part of it. Life is ups and downs. Tonight is not my night. It's Adriano's night. But the road doesn't end there. The road doesn't stop there. I've been through it before, remember, ladies and gentlemen? 0-5 before, and last year was 4 titles. So it's time to get back to the drawing board. It hurts. It hurts to smile, but we are the people of the mountains. There's no mountain we cannot conquer. I thought I'm winning the fight, but I have to respect the decision of the judges, and I have to take it positively in order for me to become a better athlete.
Siyempre, sa very sad. We thought we were winning the fight, but that's it. As Jess said, we have to back to the drawing board, watch the fight, and try to see if what's lacking or what happened. Because we thought the whole team thought that we won. Anyways, as Jess said, we have to respect the judges, so I will be back better again.
Coach, yung start ng 2019 hindi po kasing ganda nung buong 2018. Yeah. So, of course, Team Lakay, alam naman paano bumawi. So, ngayon po, paano kayo babawi and to finish 2019 better?
Yan kasi, mahaba yung holiday natin sa Pinas. Anyway, we'll do our best. We'll back to the drawing board. Train harder. My factor siguro will try to, again, we'll be back to our room. Try to assess if what's lacking. Then we'll be back. We'll be back. We'll be back stronger and better.
Part 4, maybe mas maganda sana kung iba ng putahe naman. Medyo but if he will still be the undisputed world champion in my division, give me enough time, and I'm pretty sure if he's still the undisputed world champion, we will meet again.
Jehe, kanina kalalabas lang nung bracket nung lightweight Grand Prix. Dahil sinabi mo na rin ngayon na gusto mo ng ibang putahe naman. Hindi ko alam kung posible, pero is the flyweight Grand Prix naman, is that something that's on your mind?
There's a lot of opportunities on my part. And I believe, I don't know if you also believe that I am qualified for the Grand Prix. If you think I'm qualified for Grand Prix, let's go. But if you think I'm not, well, I believe there's a lot of opportunities. I can show better Geje Eustaquio in the future.
Thank you.
Well, that knee bar is, I have to admit, it's a deep knee bar. I'm waiting for Adriano to take off my knee and let him bring it, but I won't tap. I have decided to finish the race and finish the fight if it takes 5 rounds, then I will finish it.
Talk about your round 3 kasi napansin ko parang sayang.
I saw the coach Mark. We've been training that distance, that timing, but I miss it. That's why I was in my head, that was the thing we were training, that was the thing we were training. And you know the chance. If I clip him on that time, maybe good night, Irene.
Yeah. Yun yung isang game plan. Our game plan is to knock Moraes down. Pero ayun, tumatama rin pero puro pag tumatama kasi umaatras eh. Gusto namin yung umabante na tatama. Pag ganun yung nangyari, siguro tapos na yung laro sa third round.
Question for Geje and for Honorio, for Champ Geje. You had a little conversation with Adriano right after the bout. Could you share to us what you talked about? And to Honorio, would you ever consider going back to featherweight?
My turn first?
Yes, please.
The things we talk about, our topic with Adriano a while back is I'm thanking him for bringing the best version of Geje Eustaquio, because I have to admit, without Adriano, I am not as skilled as right now. I am not as good as right now. It's all because of him. Imagine he's on the flyweight division for 4 years, and if you are the champion, all of the rest of the division is looking forward on every move you have, every angle you move. They always study you, and I got the chance a while back to say thank you to him for making me a better Geje Eustaquio.
Question for Danny.
Oh, sorry. Good, sir.
Repeat question. For me, I'm good in lightweight. Hello. It doesn't natalo ko ngayon pero I have no excuses. I lost the fight. He's a bitter fighter tonight, but I can feel that I am stronger in this division, so I will stay here.
Question for Danny. Danny, una congratulations. Very convincing yung panalo mo kay Wada. Pero more importantly, pasok ka na dun sa flyweight tournament. Tulad nga nung sabi ni Shatri na kung sino yung panalo, pasok. Thoughts lang on making it into the tournament.
And in that tournament, paghahandaan ko talaga yung Grand Prix na yan. Yan yung number one na gagawin ko ngayon. I will go home. I will go back to the training. I thought my next bout, nakita ko lahat yung mga magga Grand Prix. Kung sino man sa kanila doon, I'm ready for that.
Okay. Follow-up question lang ako kay Geje. Based on dun sa nung press con narinig natin kay Boss Shatri na hindi siya masaya dun sa naging decision kay Joshua 6 days ago, and sa tingin niya Joshua did enough to win the fight against si Saruta and bibigyan siya ng rematch. This tonight nakita natin na in the same breath siguro you did more, well at least in most of our eyes you did more to earn a decision victory against si Moraes. Confident ka ba na on that same line of thinking, pabibigyan ka ng rematch for the flyweight title?
First is, if I'm going to ask you, did I win?
I thought you won.
I also thought the same. But things happen, you know. Nor you said things happen, you know. But immediate rematch. The problem is that we met three times. If you think, if you believe the fourth time is worth it, then please ask the boss. I'm willing to do it. But if you think it's not worth it, then as again I said, I'm the people of the mountain. There's no mountain we cannot conquer. I can go with the Grand Prix, or I have better opportunities on other divisions if I don't think so.
Hindi naman nagsasuffer sa ngayon. Yep. Moraes took Geje down, pero wala naman siyang nagawa. Isa lang yung nag-attempt siya. Naka-attempt pa nga si Geje ng Marcelo Choke. And nakikita naman natin, nare-reverse nila. Same with Danny. Kay Luwen, na-overpower niya si Honorio. I think we're not lacking yung skill na mga grappling na ngayon. Siguro sa ngayon lang may mga kulang talaga. We need to work on our conditioning pa.
Coach, may nabanggit na po ba sila kagaya nila Manong Ed about sa results ng fights ngayon? And ano po yung una niyong sinabi kila Geje and kay Honorio after nung fights nila?
Back to the drawing board. Tapos kwentuhan muna kami mamaya. Then try to bring out things kung bakit ganito yung mga result ngayon. That's how we work. We work as a team. Tutulungan talaga and open kami sa open kami kung ano man yung dapat naming ilabas para ma-discuss, para ma-improve pa namin yung mga skill nila or ano man yung kulang.